What's up, guys? Wow. So today I got a PC upgrade and it went badly, badly, badly wrong. Not sure if you can see this here. There's a little pin sticking out, if I can zoom in. Basically, yeah, you can see it quite clearly. CPU got stuck to the heatsink. I got a CPU cooler and I went to go and take it out. It was stuck. Took it out, no problem. Then mom tried to put it in, and yeah, all things went bad. And that pin here is completely fucked. You're probably wondering why am I telling you guys this? Basically, that all this means is that I'm not going to be making videos for the next few days. I'm not going to be on my forum for the next few days because I'm waiting for the new CPU to come. We did literally just order it. It's going to come for Wednesday, so expect me back on Wednesday. But that means no TC launch, no Monday, no 1.5K special, because the PC is basically it's broken. It's the only way I could put it. I got myself new GPU and that, but I literally can't do anything about it. So expect me to be dead for the next few days. But on Wednesday, I'm gonna try and come back with a bang. I'll try and repay you guys somehow, but I don't know what to say. I'm so annoyed with myself and with this computer. Yeah, so. Sorry, I will be back soon, but for now I need to get this sorted. So I might try and get a video or two made through my MacBook, but it's going to be really low quality and I don't want to push any low quality videos up. It's such an awkward time as well. Such an awkward time as well, so. Sorry about that, guys. I am very, very sorry, and I'll have to see you guys, some other time.